keeper. Cook.
Roberto Firmino.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Guiding it through.
Firmino is in. And there it is!
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. And here is another angle on that goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number nine, Roberto Firmino.
Here's Defoe, Cook. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Mohamed Salah. And shoots! That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
So the corner about to be taken.
Corner swung in. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. But the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no one,
he's got his shot off now.
And they blocked it then. That's safely away.
Roberto Firmino
gets his foot in there.
The referee has indicated...
Hit it well! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Cook. Pew.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that. In on the goalkeeper. He slipped clear and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from...
Now we've reached half-time.
To put them in front. Out in front of goal.
In towards Roberto Firmino.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted. Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, so often it is a game of cat and mouse, but he was...
And now the shot!
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Mane. And that's in the back of the net. And it's there for Liverpool.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked.
Guiding it through. Firmino is in. And there it is!
Gets his foot in there.
Hit it well! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that. In on the goalkeeper. He slipped clear and he slipped the ball in.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the
team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
He's cut it out.
Cook. Here's Defoe. Josh King. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And here's the shot.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Junior Stanislas. It's King. Well, suddenly they could be on, guiding it through. Looking for Defoe.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
The shot's on. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Lema. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Well, he's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change.
Josh King. Mohamed Salah.
Fabinho.
Liverpool lose possession. Being closed down. Tried his luck. He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot. Wonderful result for him. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, off is the goal-scoring midfielder.
Well, he's getting a good clap, and the fans here love him because he always puts in 100% effort.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Roberto Firmino. With Adam Lallana. He has cleared it well.
Wijnaldum. Good position. They've
takes on the shot. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Put the corner in the middle. And the corner punched away. Jorginho. Now the shot. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
That'll be another corner coming up.
In goes the corner. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Sermon. Pugh. That's a turnover in play.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino.
What we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't, whether that'll change down.
The years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Mohamed Salah with Fabinho again.
He's got his shot off now.
Lema. Pugh. It's King. Anticipate. And the referee says free kick.
Score!
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Origi. Shots on here. Good block. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner's taken, and they get it away. It's a corner again. Decided to take a short corner this time. Mane trying to set up a teammate with a cross. Cleared away by the defender. Jorginho,
and shoots!
And they blocked it then. Sermon. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still progressing on the break. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Substitute coming up for the away team. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Mohamed Salah. And here's the shot. And that's in the back of the net. And it's there for Liverpool. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to... ...say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Anfield.
Sermon.
Please give a round of
3 minutes left of the 90-minute match.
Number nine, Roberto Firmino.
He's cut that out well, well read. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Mohamed Salah, this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition. Josh King, Gosling. Liverpool take over possession again. That's a win confirmed for Liverpool. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where...
To put them in front!